It's Greg Brucker from The Shadows of Night.